My name is Steven Rogers. I was a super soldier created during the World War II era, and I was frozen in ice for 70 years. Now, I have a new mission in a brave new world. To do so, I can't do this by myself. I must find other heroes like me to help me stop the modern day threats that are lurking in the shadows. You can call this old fashioned all you want. They call me Captain America. Previously, on Assemble.
Hell, Hydra!
Hydra's out there, and we need to stop them.
We're gonna send you out there after a Hydra base tomorrow. Sure you're ready for this?
I have never been more ready for anything in my life.
Bucky, Jupiter, Dunga.
Let's go take down Hydra.
Into the depths of hell we go.
You've been asleep for almost 70 years. We have recently had some information stolen from us by George Batroc. Take back what is ours.
I just wanted to let you know I still have the information. The other agent is dead. I'm sorry.
Well, I'm just saying it's not a very good idea to expose the fact that... I'll call you back.
I know you, but you don't know me. My name is Frank Castle, and if you're not willing to help me, I'm gonna have to make you.
How the hell did one of them catch my shield?
They call him the Winter Soldier. He's one of the most deadly assassins out there.
Bucky! The whole time it was Bucky!
Rogers, you're under arrest.
Pierce? I'm going to kill somebody if it's the last thing I do.
How'd you get in here?
How do you think? Before you answer that, I have another question.
Alright, what is it?
Who's the man I fought? The one with the shield?
You fought him a few days ago.
I knew him. I have blurred memories of him.
Look, your work has been a gift. You shaped the century, and you're gonna have to do it one more time. For the sake of humanity, society, it is a tipping point right now between order and chaos. Hydra is going to give it a push, and we need you.
But I knew him. These memories. They're coming back. I need to know what you're not telling me.
We need him wiped again.
Not anymore.
We made a few like you, just in case you turn on us.
You're not gonna stop me. Stay away from me.
This all starts with the purification process.
Stay out here for a while.
Alright, but I'm out of ammo, so you're gonna have to cover me.
Yeah, I will.
Alright.
Alright, you ready to go in?
Ready.
Let's do this.
clear, Bucky.
Who is that?
So you think because you have gotten this far that you can defeat me?
I honestly didn't think I'd get here in the first place, so I never really thought of that.
Interesting.
He's got a machine gun! Get down!
Kill him, William!
What the hell?
You told me they took that serum, didn't you?
Yeah. That's what they were using it for. Another super soldier.
Well, if this place goes up in flames, at least you won't have to worry about them making more guys like that.
Yeah, well then I'll beat this asshole. You can go get the job done.
What about you?
Don't worry about me, okay? Just go.
Okay. You've been a great friend.
I'm with you to the end of the line.
I'll go after Red Skull. You take a super soldier.
Expectations. The fact is, still a superior super soldier. Hell, Hydra.
Got me, kid. Hey, where are you going? We're not finished here. I got a question for you. If you're the master man, then how's this for being superior?
This all happened because I showed up at your doorstep on the wrong day. I just wanted to find out what happened to my family.
Then why did you continue to help?
I figured I could find leads on who killed them. To find out more on what happened that day, ever since I lost them, I've never been the same. As much as I wanted to be that man, I couldn't without them. War changes you, Roger. Being a Marine all those years, messed with my head, turned me into something I wasn't. It's like all they did was scrape off who I was, show them to me, and what I was the whole time. Their death proved that.
We are a lot more alike than you think, and maybe that's why we've survived working together this long, but you're not gonna die down here, Frank. I promise you, we will find who took your humanity from you.
What makes you so sure about that, Rogers?
Because I did. And because the bad guys need to learn how to keep us trapped a little better.
I ain't complaining, man.
Well, that's great. Of course they left us in the middle of nowhere with a bunch of Hydra agents over there coming to kick our ass.
How the hell are we gonna take them all on?
No better time to find out.
To survive so long.
Because we know what we're fighting for.
Not to mention he's a super soldier, so.
He's got a lot of Marine training himself. Let's go. You go get Pierce.
Listen, I got a kid, Jonathan Jr., and a wife. Tell them I love them.
Anything, man. I'll see you soon.
Where's Steve?
Johnny!
He's in a better place now.
Yeah, well, we gotta make sure the same thing doesn't happen to Steve. Let's go find him.
In 3 minutes, the world will change for the better.
By pointing guns in people's faces and creating chaos, demanding control?
For the new Hydra World Order. Hail Hydra!
Cut the crap!
A lot of people are gonna die, Buck. I know you're in there. Please don't make me do this. I won't fight you anymore. You're my friend.
You're my mission.
and finish it. Because...
We can work together to stop this from happening. We have time, you got that?
No.
What the hell was that?
I redirected the ship targets, because now they're gonna blow this place to bits.
We got to get the hell out of here then, man.
I'm not going without Bucky. You
suit yourself. I'm leaving.
About damn time you're awake, Boy Scout.
Where am I?
You're in a hospital in Brooklyn.
When I had woken up here, Pierce told me the exact same thing. It's in a hospital just like this.
Found you out in the woods. Somebody saved your ass.
Bucky.
What are we supposed to do now, Steve?
We wait. And we see what happens from there.
Well, in that case, you're staying with me. You're not safe to be on the grid, and shield's compromised.
He once told me the world was gonna end in fire. Well, before that happens, I'm gonna put a team together. A team of remarkable people that can save us. But, before I can even think about doing that, there's just one last thing we have to do.
What's that, Steve?
We're gonna find who took your loved ones.
You know what? You're not so bad, Boy Scout.
Neither are you, dipshit.
Today marks the day of a new beginning. The fall of Hydra. This time for real. But where do we go from there? I may be responsible for taking down Hydra, but I'm not exactly into politics. I am merely a soldier. I will not act as judge, jury, and executioner. I stand as a symbol of America, an enforcer of its virtues. There are things out there that are bigger than us, something to fight for, an idea to defend, the everyday struggle of living with our fellow men. So what's my mission? To find others like me. Others that can help me stop the modern day threats that are lurking in the shadows. Will we be able to stop everyone? No. But you can be damn sure we will try. You can call that old fashioned all you want.
Jackson Pierce. My father, he was recently killed, and I don't know what to do. I thought you could help.
Yes. We can teach you to become strong enough to face the men who did this to you.
Strong enough to face Captain America?
Don't worry about him. I got him covered.
Really?
He took my father as well.
Who are you?
My legal name is Helmet, but I am taking after my father. You can call me